So I'm here with something I have absolutely no clue as to what it's about. This was recommended by a friend, and I'm more or less playing it for him because he wants to see me play it. So that's gonna be a thing that happens. And let's just do it, I guess. Default setting. Playing a challenging and unforgiving game. You will not be led by the hand. Respect the woods. Be patient. Focus. All right. Should be interesting. That's a hefty loading screen. Prologue. Okay. I see hatred and fear in their eyes. Ugh. As if I was responsible for the spreading disease. As if I were the source of all the misery plaguing this land. This ought to be doing fine. I don't think this game is running up my CPU too hard. Someone said juice, I need to find a full gasoline can. I saw a broken tractor to the east. Maybe I could find some gasoline there. What the hell am I playing? Should I want to talk about a lot? I used to keep using this junk in there. Open it, spend too much time. Check something real quick. Apologies for that. I was checking to make sure this game is supposed to, like, be this slow right now. And, like, that my frame rate's not tanking. Let's not enter this room right now. What in the hell? I just noticed this is like a torture room. The key in the wardrobe. Wardrobe? Is it a ward? bag. Key. Medical book. What the hell am I playing? Okay. Best to enter this room. Just push everything around. Locked. Plus icon next to it, you can hold left mouse button to open it. Oh. Is that a dead child? It's a wooden doll. Large human doll with a carved out face. Oh no! Dog, I don't think he's gonna make it. I should end his suffering. Oh my god! Jesus Christ. What do I do about it? Can I kill it or something? Jesus Christ. Oh boy, here we go. Rest in peace, boy. Jesus. I'm all like 3 minutes into this game and I've had to like murder a dog already. And I won't be able to cut them down fast enough. So I'll take that. The power of the roads connected us to the outside world. Was able to pass through this thicket. Oh, that was loud. Crafting. It's interesting so far. There's a house. Oh, so there is. Can't get in it? It would appear. You guys have to like go around it. What the hell is this? In a few days, we'll be completely absorbed. Okay. I really like the effect of, like, some of the background not showing up until you're, like, looking at it. Okay. Dead animals. Oh shit. Wow. Get out of this accursed forest. You hear me, rat? Ooh. Show me how and I will let you go. I sometimes hear her voice. She's calling me. Ooh. Calling me to return home. Where's the exit? Where? He's struggling. Show me where! Oh shit! Oh damn! I'll kill you like a dog if I have to. This guy now. Thank you. complicated. So, I guess this is the main character, not the dude that you're playing as? Corpse, though. Idiot. Plastic chick. A small plastic chick. Okay. What? Okay. So this is a thing that's happening. Okay, that was supposed to happen. Good. I like it when I do things that are supposed to happen unintentionally. Because I very rarely do the right thing whenever I mean to. Wasn't warmth that was emanating from the oven. I can sense a strange yet familiar scent. It's the smell of the protective substance, which gives me relative safety after dark. The vapors rising from the huge cauldron are distributed all over the house via long pipes. As long as I remain inside my hideout, I have a chance of surviving the night. And the bottle says staying out of the reach of the protective substance after nightfall results in immediate death in 99 of 100 cases. It applies to evenly spread the gas inside the sleeping area. Warning, even a properly prepared substance does not guarantee 100% safety. Remain vigilant. It's recommended to stay in well-lit indoor areas in order to minimize the risk. Seemed light enough. Cottage must have been one of our hideouts. The inhabitants of these woods don't need to inhale the revolting gas. Empty cast on pot. I haven't used it yet. I haven't felt any hunger or thirst since the accident a few days ago. I can't stop thinking about one thing. These mushrooms. Those red pulsating mushrooms, they look so tasty. Maybe this pot will prove useful after all. Okay. Today's States time right now. What the hell? Ah!